Gumnut's been going for 21 years. We started way back, Tracy and I just met, got married, and a month later we started Gumnut.
21 years, sort of, can't believe it happened so fast. We started out just wanting to work together after working in the hotels, and the whole motivation was to actually spend our days together making pastry.
We've got a sticker competition at the moment called How Far Can Gumnut Go? Take the sticker from the shop, take the photo anywhere overseas. We've had Rio, we've had the Olympics, we've got New Zealand, Mittagong. So every week there's a weekly winner, and then a few weeks time there'll be the top three, and then we'll have a competition on Facebook. Our whole aim is, when we first started, the big aim was to get 20 pastry chefs out in the industry. Josh is number 20. 21 years, 6 days a week of riding on, you know, anywhere from 20, 50, 100 cakes a day is, yeah, you get pretty good at it.
Came in here from early age, slept here as a child, so woke up, was amongst it early in the morning, got to see everything being made, and then we'd go off to school and then come back here after school and do it all over again the next day.
I mean, the children did actually grow up here, so I went pretty much from hospital, a day at home, came back to work. Back in the early days, there were cots, there were playpens, there were, little Josh had a helium balloon tied around his back so we could see him when he was crawling. And we had a big sign on the door, clearly that said children sleeping, with a sign that said you wake them, you take them.
No, everyone thought it was pretty cool back then.
Yeah.
So everyone's like, oh, what did you do at work this morning? So I work in the shop, so I'll clean up, serve, take coffees out to customers. Yeah, definitely. Well, my dad's been working full time for 21 years. Oh, chocolate eclair with custard. That's
your favourite?
Yeah, that's the best.
Yeah, have you ever stopped and watched him make it?
Oh yeah, many times. Yeah.
For me as a father, it was really awesome. I was devastated when our youngest went to school. I got to spend every day with my children. I got to see them take their first steps, speak their first words, all the crazy things kids do. As a father, I got to see that every day. There was times when it was difficult, but in general, it was an absolute pleasure.
It was fun. It was just a bit different to what normal people, how they grow up, but it was fun. Like, we always were running around and playing games with all the staff and everything, so it was good fun. Better than not being around them at all, so I guess it was better being here with them at work than being at home with someone we didn't know.
Yeah.
So yeah, it was good fun. Serve customers, I make coffee, run orders and stuff like that.
Okay, it's done.
It's just kind of good, like we can all just like boss each other around, but it's not really bossing because we all do the same thing to each other, and it's just easy to be able to talk to each other like that, like
yeah,
get things done easily.
Do you eat cake or are you sick of it?
Oh, I love it.
So what's your favourite cake?
My favourite cake is probably the salted caramel quella or the chocolate mousse with the salted caramel, with the soft caramel centre.
Okay, what would you say to people who've never tried Gumnut Pastry?
They should try it. It's good. It's like a lot of people come from a long way away to come and try some new different things, and it's good. Like, the service is great. We all love it here and it's good fun.
The teamwork in our kitchen particularly is super incredible.
My name's Will. I'm 10.
What's it like growing up in a family business?
Well, there's always different things that you can do. Great things, great people. Nice people. Yeah, it's great.
How do you juggle your duties in the kitchen and school?
Well, I normally work on Saturday morning.
Yeah.
And that's really it, and then I work in the holidays. That was a lemon curd, and I do the bananas for the banoffee.
Yeah.
I garnish heaps of cakes. I tray up cakes, tag cakes.
Do your friends believe that you make some of the cakes, or they don't believe you?
Oh, it depends. Like, if I said I've made a mud cake, they probably wouldn't believe me.
Yeah.
But then they might come in and see me help out with it, and then they'll be like, oh, okay, he does. Yeah.
Have you ever taken a cake to school for show and tell and said, I made this?
No, I haven't. I've taken cakes for school for different occasions, though.
Yeah. Do they have show and tell at your school? Or is it old for that now?
Yeah, I'm a bit old for it now, a few years ago.
Well, where do you see yourself in 10 years' time?
I reckon I'll be an employee. I'll be getting up early, doing all the fun things that we do.
Will?
Hi, my name's Will. Come and try some delicious pastries from the Gumnut Patisserie.
I'm a first year apprentice, so currently I'm 8 months into my apprenticeship, so started in January.
We're always playing with new things, things that we want to try, new flavours, different techniques we've learnt.
I started at Gumnut in 2001, just after I'd finished year 10 at high school, did my 4 year apprenticeship, and then I've continued on as a tradesperson, and with Trace and Vicky, I run the kitchen whole time. Yep.
Fantastic.
Never left. It's been, it's obviously a fantastic place to work. I haven't needed to go anywhere else. Well, the hours are a bit challenging sometimes, but I wouldn't still be here after 15 years if I didn't love it. Yeah, I make most of the cakes. My favourite to make, probably finishing the cakes, so decorating them for birthdays and for sale in the shop is my favourite thing to do. Yeah, I've enjoyed my whole 15 years here. We're like a family, spend time together outside of work. I've made great friendships that I'm going to have forever. I'll be here. Josh will be my boss. Will be my boss. I'll be a little old lady in the corner working for them.
Hi, my name's Josh Nicol. I've grown up in this business, Gumnut Patisserie. I urge you to come to the Southern Highlands and try out delicious, fine pastries.